The elemental traces are strong here, but it seems our thief did not stay for long. The trail keeps going. Let's keep looking.
I didn't know. You were such a slacker.
It's further than I thought. Quite the intrepid explorer, our little thief.
Maybe we frighten the turtle back inside his shell.
What's the hurry?
Thank you.
push your luck. Cool it.
It must be nearby. Using elemental sight, you can even detect magic. Follow the flow of magic.
Thief lives inside ruins? Mondstadt people do have some strict...
Please do not jump to such a preposterous conclusion about the living habits of Mondstadt's residents. This seems far more likely to be the work of some none-too-friendly troublemakers. It's like you can read my mind. This is more likely to be the Abyss Order's doing. They do seem to have a way of slipping in and out of places like ghosts, after all. Also, there's an elemental seal at the entrance. It looks like the result of an Abyss Mage's magic.
A seal? How are we gonna break it? Is this gonna turn into another huge ordeal?
Not to worry. If you think a little magic can keep me out, think again.
Why is that?
Come on.
Whoa. So this is what Lisa's like when she's hard at work. It's so much bigger in here than Paimon thought! Do we really have to go all the way inside?
If you borrow a book, you have to return it. There will be no exceptions.
Get up.
You've been a naughty boy. You're in for a little shock.
Don't get frostbite.
Come a little closer. Blitz.
Cool it! This moment will be frozen in time.